Their stories are heartbreaking and emotional. They're the survivors of the Holocaust.
It wasn't a very good time. But here I am to tell you.
Imagine being able to talk to them face to face. Thanks to artificial intelligence, it's possible.
Many memories.
We'll take you inside this high-tech experience, keeping their stories alive for future generations. Tuesday at 5 a.m. on CBS 12 News This Morning.